Well, while we're featuring wonderful musicians out of the orchestra, I'd like to move on to the trombone section here and go back to, once again, one of those great old Louis Armstrong records, and get Charlie to do a tune by the great Kid Ory, who was a trombone player that was on those early records that I was mentioning before. There's a wonderful piece of music entitled Ory's Creole Trombone. Not many people play this number for lots of reasons. It's a demanding one, but we have Charlie Halloran here, folks. I think you'll enjoy this. Now you can see why not. There aren't many trombone players playing that tune these days.